Lee? That you? Shit. Thought you were gone.
Forget. You're not alone in thinking me dead. Thought it was game over for me, too.
Things went ass up, huh? Not as planned.
Heard about the heist, I take it. Must have talked to Evelyn.
Didn't need to. Whole damn city's heard.
Got another dry, sun-filled week.
Listen,
coming your way,
need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
Know where she is?
What'd I just say? Drop it. I won't tell you again.
Judy, you're my one hope. The only lead I got. I gotta find her. And I know you can help me do that.
Who told you I want?
Can we meet? Let's meet, please. You at Lizzie's? Listen.
Get out of town before it's
ever check up on Mama Wells. I need someone now that Jackie's gone.
She's a strong woman. She'd do just fine.
Know what I mean? Jackie had his secrets. Someone might want to get.
Nobody will touch her. Trust me. And besides, you should also stay by and see her.
The desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict.
Ask a personal question?
Sure. But I may not answer.
Why'd you join the priesthood?
Faith is God's grace. For many years I did not feel it. But eventually, that changed. I believe in God, V. And I only hope that when I pass,
welcome to N54
believes in me.
I'm Jillian Jordan, and this is...
Oh, it's a rough place for biz, huh? Gotta be tough, keeping it all in check.
Not really. All you can get here is enough respect to keep the wolves from eating you alive.
This is your turf. Must have something under control.
Just got the most wolves afraid of me.
Talk later.
Vaya con Dios.
Beat.
how's things with Max?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were.
Hmm?
Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still don't like them. But I learned how to swallow them.
What's he gonna do now?
Don't think even he knows that.
Wanted to tell me something?
About the... Well, no time for this. Need more data points still. This organization running the experimental therapy? I don't know. Not sure I trust them myself. But we need more research subjects for any hope at all.
Hey, the name's Skippy. Ring any bells? Fits in a holster more than a little psycho.
You have Skip? Little bastard got swiped a while back. Let me see him. Let's see how you're doing. Run diagnostics.
Performance, 82%. Memory, damaged. Mode, stone cold killer.
I better do a full scan. At least it still works.
Wait, where'd you get this iron anyway?
Knew a guy. Everyone called him Danish. Great techie. I mean, before he started hitting the bottle. Anyway, poker game. Danish cleaned out his cred chip, then bet his gun. I think you can put together the rest. The combat features are great, but why the voice interface, you know? Weird as hell.
So, something for my trouble?
Sure. Here you go.
Feels kind of weird now. It's too quiet.
Maybe you should get a dog.
Maybe. Someday. See you, Reggie.
Got a good memory for faces.
We're closed right now.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know where I might find her?
Used to come around. Haven't seen her in a while, though.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den.
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming. Just don't let me catch you messing around, okay?
Whoa, start again. What is it you want us to do?
Beat some sense into him. That don't work, I don't know, use lead. I don't care, I just want my room back.
Your pimp threw you out, that it?
Told me I was generating losses, then just said, have a nice life and slam the damn door. I don't got nowhere to sleep tonight.
Still got your body though, don't you? Work it.
Don't think I do. Every any I make gets eaten up by upgrades. So I said, fuck it. Got adoption. Went to clouds, said they weren't hiring no more. Now I gotta work the streets to pay back my ripper dog.
Belchick's not all you got from the look of things. Faceplate, high design, custom made. Whoa, this too.
I invest in myself. Still wasn't good enough. Still told me I was underqualified.
Oh, but what are we supposed to do about it?
I told you, want my broom bag. That's all.
That ain't how this works, honey.
If you were a moth, this would be a whole nother combo.
Why are you here?
Looking for Evelyn Parker.
Haven't seen her around.
And you've got no idea where she is?
Not the slightest.
No idea where she could be?
A bartender, not her secretary.
Want to talk to Judy?
Mm-hmm. Question is, does she want to talk to you?
Find out soon enough. Cleaner sweet?
Probably.
Thought Moxes only took girls under their wing.
Maybe I am one. Why do you care?
So anyone can work here.
As long as they can make a decent drink or have other talents, why? You handing out resumes?
No. Just curious.
Why Sue even keeps her around?
You're kidding. Her virtues keep them coming. Keep the lights on in here. That's why.
Club would make it off fame alone. Everyone knows Lizzie's.
Susie'd rather not test that theory. Can't blame her, either.
Hey, where are you going? Nothing to see back
here. Let it lie. Judy's friend.
Done with that bagulho?
Yep. Back to the bump and grind.
Every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all?
I don't. Must be our rep. Girls need help, they come here.
Last time I checked, we weren't running a shelter.
Come on, they all deserve a chance. Any one could end up useful. Give it some time. They'll pay for themselves.
Pay? Chicks can barely take care of themselves.
Not when they're face down in the mud. But who knows? Could surprise you.
I hate surprises.
Mm-hmm. Really feeling that sense of community right now. Sus, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you?
Got nothing more to say to each other. Thought I made that clear.
Or was I just too subtle for you?
What was that all about?
Everyone in this city lives in their own goddamn bubble. And either you fly high or sink into quicksand.
Susie seems to know what she wants. She your boss?
You come all this way just to play who's who at the Mox?
Moxes and nomads don't seem so different. Both seem to yammer a lot about community. Solidarity. Classic dilemma. What comes first? Family or the outside world?
This is a club. Nobody cares about your lofty world views.
Listen. Have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Need to find out who she was working for.
That's it?
That's it. Judy, you don't need to worry. I won't lay a hand on her. Wouldn't make sense.
Fine. All right. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. Sig case on my table's got the address. Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega tower. Luxurious.
Wait. Just let me know how she's doing. Okay?
Give you a call. Okay?
Thanks. Thank you, V.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram in a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?
Boss. Makes me want to pull my hair out. Kinda has to, though, right?
She pisses you off, then she's right. Can you fucking decide? Get a grip.
Whoa, why the acid? Just making conversation, Jesus.
Hey.
Successful meeting?
Very. What's on the menu? Thanks. Better get going.
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it?
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Feeling tired?
Nobody can hold a candle to Judy.
Not anymore.
Cuts virtues like they were diamonds.
Damn straight.
Call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No pleased to meet yous?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz, call me.
What are you doing? I'm perfectly satisfied with my appearance, thank you very much. Sir? Jesus, stop!
You do fucking what?
I could make you a cup of tea. How about Groovy Green? What are you doing? I'm perfectly set.
You deaf? He asked you to do something politely.
Shut the fuck out. It's just an SCSM.
Please, just leave me alone. Do it for your mother. I know Helen's very worried about you.
The fuck? How you know my ma?
You know him?
Not personally, but his mother sometimes drops by for coffee. She says I'm a great listener. Can't argue with that.
You're talking shit about my mama? I'll fuck you up!
Be chilled, all right? Brendan didn't mean anything by it. It's not in his nature.
How could he mean anything? He's a fucking SCSM, and he's collecting data on my mom!
It's called having a memory. Pretty standard these days.
Trying to be smart with me? Why are you defending him? This pile of rust collecting dirt on me for the fucking corpse, yo. Who knows? Maybe you're a corpo agent too. Who the fuck do you work for, huh?
Thank you, V. Boy, I was scared to my core. I thought he'd paint some mean things on me. The humiliation. Say, since we've been through so much together, I guess that makes us best friends. That calls for a discount.
Thanks, Brendan.
Don't worry, you deserve it. You're one tough cookie, and yet, so nice.
Not to everyone.
I couldn't be mean even if I wanted to. Especially to you. Can't speak ill of the dead, right?
Wait. What?
You're not supposed to be here, and yet, here you are. Like a glitch in the system. Or a demon coded by a brilliant netrunner. You know what demons are capable of, right, V?
How did you know that?
Surprised? Lots of people come to me. So, I listen to them, and learn how they talk. I caught your name once or twice and pieced together the puzzle. Not bad for SCSM, right?
How about... We'll talk later, all right? Catch you later, Brendan.
On everything.
And I sold twice more stock than usual.
So, you broke even?
Yes. The goods were trash. I would have thrown them away.
That was fucking rhetorical. The stand's Tiger Claw's property, and you're Tiger Claw's property. You had one job. Sell the stock, take the eddies, and do nothing gunk. Is that so hard? Is that clear? Run your fucking discounts when you get your own fucking stand.
Which will be never.
Please! Have mercy on me!
Hey, you feeling all right?
Not your... Not your fucking problem.
Could take a bite.
Of what?
The way I see it, only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting off. Place your bets.
Succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some...
What have I missed this time? Enlighten me.
Braindance chick is hiding something. No coincidence, we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
Arasaka and the Tiger Claws are in bed together. Go figure.
Every corpse plays dirty, except the streets are more than that. They're filth. So the corpse leave it to the gang, suits collars, and gets soiled. Surprised?
No, I mean, if Evelyn wanted to disappear, especially from Arasaka, she could have done better.
This whole situation's bent over, cheeks spread wide.
Someone's in a great mood.
Not every day a half-brained dead chick drags me around a cat house on a wild horse chase. So having a grand old time.
After the break, we have a look at our world report.
You think Judy's lying? Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
Welcome to Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack into the terminal?
You realize personal links aren't secure, right? Could get hit with malware straight to my core, into paying an arm and a leg for a Ripper dock.
We need data from your core to pair you up with the doll.
Meaning a biometric scan?
Just that. If anything goes wrong, you can lodge a complaint. But that's never happened.
How could you possibly know what I'm looking for?
Clouds always knows. Your deepest desire? We find it. You'll have your needs fulfilled. And maybe much more. Less is not a word we use around here.
So how's this all work?
An algorithm pilots the doll's motor functions. It takes your profile data and transforms into experiences in real time. Memory dampers on the doll's behavioral chip block any recall of the session.
So there'll be no trace of the meeting.
Well, I could say yes, but that would strip it of mystery and suspense, wouldn't it? Once you're in there, you set the stakes.
You're saying it's not dangerous, but there's some risk involved.
That is one way to put it. One thing is for sure, you never get what you expect.
Consider my interest piqued. Looking for an Evelyn Parker. She work here?
Give me a moment. Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you. Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
I'm not a customer.
Well, all the more reason to be excited. There's a first time for everyone at Clouds. It's no reason to dawdle. All you need to do is jack in. We'll create your personal profile and you'll be good to go.
I'm sorry. Did she finally say anything useful? Fuck the menu. Let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef, point blank.
Meaning?
Meaning you go in as a customer, keep a low profile. They want to keep their cards close, fine. We'll play our own game.
All right, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable. If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately. Now for your safe word.
Samurai.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment. Scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second. Interesting.
Is that normal, or...?
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with unique tastes. Our system can handle it. So who will it be? Angel or Sky?
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
There you go.
And the payments come through.
The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first.
Sky awaits you in booth 9. Disconnect, please.
Is that it?
We have a strict no weapons policy here at Clouds. Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Only two willing to spread their legs for you. Sad.
Go eat a dick,
Clouds
Johnny.
Is one of the safest places in all of Night City. Thank you. We hope you enjoy your stay.
But it would be much better real. I would eat those thighs.
What do you mean, real? She's all ones and zeros.
Do you mean I can ask her to do anything? Literally anything?
Ask? It's not about asking, man. You just gotta be programmed.
As establishments fuck sideways go, This one takes the whole damn pie. Hear that?
At least I would hear no laments about pain. It hurts. It hurts.
It's a hologram. What's so hard to get?
Let me have my fantasies.
Not like you know how to hack it, so why don't we just shut up and enjoy the show?
I can't get in! What's that mean? I'm here every motherfucking week!
You're not authorized to access the VIP area.
Oh, yes I am!
No, sir, you're not. You can take it up with the manager.
No, dog! I'm taking it up with you, here, now! You got any idea who I am?
Is there a problem?
This conk don't understand that I've got a right to be in there.
From what I can see, your VIP membership has been revoked.
Say what now?
Please stay calm, sir, or we're gonna have to escort you outside. Oh, no shortage of wise asses.
I'll see. You're going back upstairs?
In a minute. Need to piss first.
Second floor is for VIP customers only.
That makes you a real deviant.
Would have had more choices if I didn't have a certain brain parasite.
Hi, I'm Sky. And you must be Valerie?
V. Just V. Only people who know me real well can use my real name.
Okay, then. V.
Well, looks like this will be interesting.
So, V, you're dying.
How'd you know I'm dying?
Deep inside, you fear this. Cower before it.
So what if I do? Why do you care?
Of all the voices in your head, the loudest is that calling for help. Look around. All of this is your doing.
There's something in those mirrors, way back.
It's a projection. Your inner landscape.
Just what I needed. Therapy with a robo-hooker.
I'm not here to analyze you. That's not something I do. I'm here to fulfill your deepest, most hidden desire.
Looking for someone named Evelyn Parker. Used to work here. Know her? Know where she is?
You need answers. That's clear. Just not the ones you think you need.
Asked you a simple question.
Evelyn Parker. Not the most important thing you're looking for, is she? I can smell your fear. You're afraid of something else.
You just kinda talk in circles, that it?
I can't help you if you don't want to be helped.
Oh, what's next? Meditation?
Something like that. Try me. Just answer my question. Tell me where Evelyn is. Don't have time for a debate. Why'd the manager say she doesn't work here anymore? When was Evelyn last here? You know anything?
Evelyn had her own story before it collided with yours. But I know you'll find her. You always get your way.
Think you know me well. Okay? Tell me what I'm so afraid of.
It's something you don't talk about.
Everybody's entitled to secrets. Got my own with good reason, too.
Say it. Say it out loud. Not for me, but for yourself.
Had a true friend once. Now he's gone. Soon I'll be gone too. Except, won't have anyone by my side.
Everything you need, you already carry inside you. You're scared because you've given up on your dreams. What happened to becoming the best in all of Night City?
Still want to be the best. Never gave up on that goal. Chances of getting there are starting to look pretty slim, though. I just want the world to know I was here. That I mattered.
Instead of a dream, you're living a nightmare. You're afraid of being erased, as if you never existed. Or is it just the fear of becoming someone else? Different?
The people I've lost live on in my thoughts. And that's what I'll be. A memory. Or just an annoying little voice in someone else's head.
You don't see death as destruction, the end, but as a change. That thought alone could save your life.
I'm afraid of becoming someone else, forgetting who I am.
You're already becoming someone else. Every second of every day.
Still, I feel a connection between who I was and who I'm turning into.
What you really fear is becoming someone you don't recognize in the least.
So what now?
Now, you find out what it is you need to do.
Which is? You gonna tell me?
You've never backed down from anything in your life. Even when you maybe should've. You go through Night City knowing a stray bullet could end you while hailing a cab. But that's never stopped you from taking action. Going where you needed to go. And it won't stop you.
How do I keep up with everything that's changing?
You have been keeping up. You've made an impact. Not a single thing in this world isn't in the process of becoming something else. Likewise, you never look back. If you gotta kill, kill. If you gotta burn it all to the ground, then let it burn.
Thanks, for all this. Jeez, don't even feel like getting up.
Few do. But everything has its end.
Samurai.
What's going on? Goddamn thing threw me out.
Need to talk to you.
Talk? You pulled the emergency brake, ripped me out just to talk? What happened? I do something wrong?
Evelyn Parker. What do you know about her?
Not much.
Everyone's got their own booths, their own problems, their own little bubbles. It's a fragile ecosystem. People like you barge in, violate it, try to rearrange. No.
You gotta help me. Please. I'm no threat. But she could be in trouble. Just wanted to talk to her, find out if she's okay.
In case you haven't noticed, doll work's not the most secure job in the world. One day you're in, the next you're out, and maybe gone.
Anything out of the ordinary happen here lately?
Fine. Heard a customer did a number on her. But that's all I know. Shit like that happens around here way more often than anybody'd care to admit. You ought to ask Tom. Two of them were inseparable, gossiping for hours on end.
A customer attacked her?
I guess. I don't know. Real mess that was. Security barged in, handled it. Things went silent. You don't go around asking questions here. Better off not seeing, not hearing. Keeping your head down.
Where did it happen?
Her booth. Told you. She was with a client.
Can I just stand there or tell me a number?
11.
This booth occupied now?
Nah. I think it's been out of order since,
Need to get inside that booth somehow.
Yeah? And do what?
None of your biz. Can you open it or not?
Sure. Just don't bother me again. Ever. Talk to Tom.
Who's Tom?
A doll, like the rest of us. What do you think, an XBD star?
Where'll I find him?
VIP area. Booth 2, I think.
Thanks. See? You turned out to be useful after all.